Bonjour. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the detail scissors. I'm going to go through three tips with you that will help you get the most out of your scissors. So number one, how to master cutting perfect circles every time. Number two, how to cut intricate shapes with ease. Number three, when to use the détourage effect on your layouts. To cut perfect circles, it's really easy. You need to use small cuts versus big cuts. So that's small cuts. And if you do big cuts, you will do more like this. Okay, so you just want to do small cuts. Then the second tip I have for you is that you do not move the hand holding the scissors, but the opposite hand holding the photo. And voila, you have your perfect circle. It's very easy to cut intricate shapes if you do tiny little cuts and you move your photo into your scissors. So I'm going to cut out the shape of this flower. And voila, you have your intricate shape, cut it out. And here are some examples of détourage you can use for your layouts. It's a very simple and effective way to add a dynamic or 3D effect onto your page. I hope you liked this video. Bonne journée et à bientôt.